Okay, love, so sorry. We was going through the goodies here. I had a very important phone call. I was having problems with my PayPal, and so here she has made me little strips of paper that I can use for a pocket letter or ATC cards or whatever. That is so nice. I love all these goodies. I love those. So thank you for all of these. Like, you've done so much, you did not have to send goodies, but I know how people are. You done, I can't believe you done all this stuff. And then she did a large altered notebook, guys. This is crazy, crazy. Oh, I have to put my tea back in here. Okay. Oh my God, this is gorgeous. This is gorgeous. So pretty. Look. And she's got this hanging down. And it's got a little bead on it. And she even got a pocket inside. That is so creative. That is so cool. She done a belly band back here. So cool. Thank you, thank you. But she done this to where you can save your page that you're on. How cool is that? That is so cool. I love, love, love all this stuff. This is so creative, girl. Like, who would have thought to get contact paper and make notebooks and stuff out of it? I would never have thought of that. So the last thing in this package, let me get this pocket letter that I'm working on out of the way. And I have a glitter bundle for everybody today also. So yeah, I'll have one for sale, just one. This is her entries. Look at all of this, guys. This is so stinking cute. So not only did she did all this, she done a loaded envelope too. I'm so excited. Like, I need to sit here and tally up all of your points after I get done opening these. Because you have got a lot of points. Oh my God. Cute guys. OMG right now. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Is this gorgeous or what? So stinking cute. She has a little notebook down here. Just look at it. Oh my God, is this cute? And she made her own little tassel. This is so stinking cute. We're gonna go through everything that's in here. Look at this rosette that she made. Oh my God. This is adorable. And she has little, like, yarn flowers. Those are so cute. And this is on here, guys, with a paper clip. So I could put this in my planner if I wanted to. That is so cute. I'm gonna keep that right there, though. I love that. Oh my gosh. Okay. So then we have this rosette with a colored pencil. How creative is that? You are so smart. I would have never thought, for one, to use the paper, contact paper for your wall. I would have never thought of that. And then on the back here, she has got a coloring book, notepad. Look at that. Is that cool or what? So neat. And she's got that hook back here. See, on the back. That is so cool. Like, I can't believe how creative some people are. This is crazy. I am mind blown by all of this stuff. I just want you to know this. And this is her stuffed bag. So creative. And inside it, she has... Oh, this is cool. She made out of Velcro a little tiny long list pad. Girl, you can make anything. That is so cool. And then she has some words for me to do stuff with. She has some tags here. And I think these are chalkboard tags. And then here she's got some bling bling for me. And here is a bunch of stamped out images. So that's pretty neato. I will definitely use all of those. Definitely. I cannot believe all this stuff. This is crazy. She just has so many, guys. Look at that tassel. These are so neat. What kind of ink do you use? Oh no, I dropped some. Let me grab them. My floor is so dirty, guys. So dirty. Me and Brittany have got to clean this room today before we do anything in here. Like, I am mind blown by all of this stuff that you have made. You have done every single entry into our giveaway. So, let me pause this video. And I want to add up your points because I want to make sure you get credit for everything that you did. Like, this is crazy. You took the time to do absolutely... Oh, sorry guys. You always love watching my videos do that, huh? It's so funny. So yeah, I am mind blown by all of this stuff that she has done and created. Like, look at all of this. This is crazy. Definitely crazy. So let me pause this and I will add up all your points. Alright guys, so I am literally mind blown. Okay, she got 10 points for both of her altered notebooks. So I said if you've done both, you got 10 points. So she got 10 for that. She got 6 points for her embellishments. Two sets. It was three points for each set, which I'll show you right there. See, bottom, 3 points for each set. And she had two sets. So she got 6 points for that. She got 5 points for the banner piece. She got 5 points for her flip book. She got 7 points for her stuffed bag. This is crazy. She got 5 points for her, if I can get it, pocket letter. So she got 5 points for that. I need to get this in a book because I don't like my stuff to get ruined. So she got 5 points for that. She got 3 points for the ATC card. And she got 3 points for the IC card. Which, if you've done a VR, girl, let me know. Because, trust me, I will give you those extra 2 points. She has a total right now of 43 points, guys. But if you did an IC or a video response, let me know. And I will give you the credit, definitely. That is insane. Okay. So, we're going to put your IC card in here. And you are February. I don't know if we even have any Februarys. Yeah, we have a couple. We have one, actually. So you're the 2nd February. So I got you in there. I'm excited. So excited. And then we are going to put... Where did I put them? Jiminy Christmas! Slung my hot glue gun off of there. I got tissue paper everywhere back here. That's why I can't see nothing, huh? Let's see. Our IC card goes in here, I thought. Yes. Okay. So, here is our IC cards. We've only got one so far. So, here it is. And here is the 2nd one. I'm so excited about these. She fits in there perfect. So there's our 2nd entry. I'm excited. We have one more entry that I am going to do. I'm going to go ahead and do it in this video so that we can get it done. I'm going to go ahead and put your pocket liner in here so it doesn't get hurt, because I love my pocket letters. As you guys know, I put them in books. Okay, so our 3rd entry, or wait, 3rd, oh my god, our 5th entry comes to us from the lovely Michelle Perry, which is Little Crafters Creations. Oh, she's the very first girl one on my list. Awesome, awesome. And she did do a VR. So, oh my god, I got stuff falling everywhere, guys. This is crazy. Crazy, crazy. So, I'm going to mark her down as number 5. She did a VR, plus she sent IC card 3 and ATC 3. So you have 3, 6, 7, 8 points, girl. Total of 8 points. Got you down. So if you happen to do anything else, I will add to that. But you're good, girl. You got 8 points. You were the first on the list. So how I'll do this is it'll be, since she has 8 points, it'll go 1 through 8. Exotic Empire, whatever she sends in, will be 9 through whatever. You know what I mean? And so forth. And it'll just keep going. So, Angela Brooks, you had an IC card with 3. So, and I'm not going to total hers up because she said she's sending more. Not sure, so we'll leave it until you guys have plenty of time. So, this is our 5th entry, and this is from Little Crafters Creations. I am so excited, guys. This one is Michelle Perry, and she did an IC and an ATC, and she says, "Thank you for letting me into your challenge. I hope you like your IC card and ATC card I make you. I really like your guys' channel. From your friend, Michelle Perry, Little Craft Creations." I also entered her challenge, so that's cool. And this is her, I'm not going to show you the back, her favorite colors are red, black, white, and silver. And this is her ATC. Look at this. She actually colored this, guys. How gorgeous, right? And I think she said she takes glue from the Dollar Tree instead of Glossy Accent, and it works just as good. So that's a cool idea. I really like this. It's very, very pretty. Very pretty. I love bright colors. And Brittany will like this because she loves skulls. Is this a stamp that you have, or did you print this offline? That is gorgeous. I think you might have printed it offline. If you did, that's super, super cute. And she also took that glue and put it on the flowers and the cross. And she's just done it throughout it. I love glossy accent, so that's a neat idea. Love it. So this is super pretty. Love the vibrant colors. Look how vibrant, guys. And favorite colors, red, black, white, and silver. YouTube is Little Crafters Creation. She is from Colorado. Girl, you didn't put your birthday on here, so comment down below what your birthday is, because I would like to send out birthday cards and happy mail and stuff, and that is how I'm organizing them in my folder, is by the birthday. So let me know your birthday, girl, so I can organize it in there. I'm just going to put it in the front for now. Until you tell me your birthday, which I have you on Facebook, so I'll send you a message when I get done here. I'm actually going to make the slips that go down inside there soon. I have them in here. I just haven't finished making them, see? And that's what's dividing the months. So, yeah. Love this. I'm also going to get the 3.5 by 5 one. This one is a 4 by 6 one, because I'm going to have the big one for the big ones and the little one for the little ones. And yeah, it'll be so nice. So much nicer. Okay, now let's put your card, ATC card, in our book. I love doing this stuff for you guys. So awesome. You guys are so supportive of me. Can't believe how my YouTube has grown. Like, blows my mind. So here's number 3. I'm excited. And it fits perfect. Yay. So here is our 3 we have gotten so far, guys. Absolutely gorgeous. Whoops. Our first one was Lizette. Our second one was Live to Learn. And our third one was Little Crafts Creations. I love you guys. Thank you guys for supporting me. And until Brittany gets off work, we will have some swap reveals coming. We'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.